John, did you just hiss? That is disrespectful of you. Now stand up and leave my class. I don't want to see you in here until my class is over. That is your punishment. Now get out. Rose, move forward and let's continue with the lesson.
Is the teacher's attitude right or wrong? Here are some rules and regulations that should guide you as an educator.
Rule 1. Do not send a student away from your class during lessons.
You cannot account for what the child may be doing outside, and this will count against you if an accident occurs.
Rule 2. Do not touch a learner inordinately.
If the learner claims he or she was sexually abused, you may not be able to refute it.
Rule 3. Do not give assignments you know you won't have time to mark.
Unmarked assignments or work shows that you are incompetent and unprofessional.
Rule 4. Don't be a difficult educator, neither should you transfer aggression on any learner.
Pocket your personal problems and always be full of life.
Rule 5. Don't treat students unequally.
There should be nothing like favorite students. Every child is important.
Teachers are life builders. Thank you for watching.